He said, a whole lot of people here in Puerto Rico, even though the students don't know the story.
Taínos and blacks became one. It started with that Indian who knew the mountains, who knew the tree, the jungles, and helped the African escape.
The Aboriginal population here in the island at the time of Robert's Spanish is estimated to have been approximately 70,000 people.
Imagine you know, sailing around the world for 6 months, not seeing a freaking hair.
The horse and rider, they thought it was one, and when one dismounted, wait a minute, now there's two of them. And this creature, what is this? And they feared the horse terribly. But in 1511 to 1520, some of these indigenous people had little gold trinkets. And when the Spanish saw that, we have to enslave them.
And then from there, they just took over everything.
In the census conducted by the Spanish government in 1551, they would only count 66 Indians. In the space of 60 years, 55, 60 years, these people have been annihilated by the Spanish.
Her name was Luisa, Spanish given name.
She was the head, Luisa.
She was a chief, but she was married to an African.
High crime and violence and unemployment, pregnancy, teenagers.
It's not our fault, but since we have a mixture of race, there's a lot of discrimination and a lot of racism.
We are rich in culture. We have a very hard, strong heritage, like Indian and African heritage.
Whatever they're saying about Taínos, it wasn't fake, it's true, you know? Because you can see, you know, we all different in some way. Mm-hmm.